Good morning. It's Sunday, the 28th of July, and we're off to ride the Gospel Pass down in the Brecon Beacons. So it looks like it's just three of us. Joe, Kev and myself. So we're meeting up usual place, Sainsbury's, fuel up, and we're heading down to Hay-on-Wye via Broadway and Stourport on Severn, then through the Gospel Pass and then back up through Ross-on-Wye, Ledbury and up via Worcester and home. Probably about 6 hours round trip. Bit damp here, but the weather down there is better. The forecast showing it being better. Been quite nice actually. So we just probably need to get through the damp bit, and then we'll be into better weather. I'm on the Triumph Bonneville today with my rotation of the bikes. It's the MT10 was out last time, so the Bobber's out today. Temperature wise, nice and cool, not cold but cool. So once we get past this this damp and drizzle, we should be into hopefully a nice day. First stop, as always, fuel. Right, so confirmed it is just the three of us. Kev, Joe and me, the three musketeers, are off to explore God's country. Stourport on Severn. And the River Severn. Well, this is the road to Bromyard. Absolutely cracking. What more could you ask for? This is brilliant. So we're just coming into Bromyard. I need to pull over and check my route and wait for Joe. Over in and wait for Joe. Perfect. A465 A403, turn right. Ugh. we've cleared Bromyard. We're on the road down towards Hereford now. I think at last check in Bromyard it was something like 53 miles to Hay-on-Wye. What we need is somewhere to stop for breakfast, I think. I'll keep an eye out for the calf. Oh, we're through Hereford now. And en route to Hay-on-Wye is the A438, I believe. We're making nice steady progress. Next port of call will be Hay-on-Wye. Tracking view over to the left. Look at that. The mountains in the background. Brecon beacons, I suspect. Well, it's probably leading into a few twisties. Beautiful countryside. To Hay-on-Wye, which is where we want to be. Got beautiful scenery. This is the road to Hay-on-Wye. Hoping to fuel up. And here we are. Hay-on-Wye. Town of books. Now we need to find out what books it's the town of. There's River Wye down there. Little town.